Oh, hi there. We're UCL Women's Basketball.
Hi everyone, welcome to UCL Women's Basketball. We are a super friendly, diverse, international club, and we would love to have you be a part of it this season. Things are going to be a bit different now, but there will still be online training sessions and online socials in first term, and we hope to be able to train and compete as soon as possible. Whether you're in London or elsewhere, and whether you're a beginner or a pro, join us and become a part of the UCL Women's Basketball family.
At the start of the academic year, we will be offering a free remote membership for all students who would like to get a feel for who we are as a club and what we will be offering this year. From October onwards, we will be charging £5 for continued access to online training drills as well as socials. We will also be keeping a close eye on Basketball England's return to play guidelines as well as government regulations, and we'll let you all know as soon as we know when in-person play will be allowed.
Despite having members around the world at the moment, the UCLWB social scene is adapting, going global. If you're in your home, uni home, or somewhere in the middle, we've got a busy online calendar for you. Starting with our Mums and Mums program, we're going to be matching newcomers to UCLWB veterans based on their courses and general interests to help them through their university life. We've got pub quizzes, W and NBA live streams, scavenger hunts, fantasy basketball leagues, and a lot more planned. So drinks or no drinks, there's something for everyone, and we can't wait to meet you.
Being a member of UCLWB is just like having a huge family. We have both undergraduate and postgraduate students. We have members of all minorities, including the LGBTQ plus or BAME communities. And the well-being of our players is our top priority, which is why this year we're starting the Mums and Mums program, where freshers are paired with experienced players to smoothen their transition. We also have an anonymous helpline and one-on-one meetings with me.